It's called Rose of Cimarron. Our sound man, Richard Harrison! And We got time for one more poem.